Children, let us learn how to solve sums from the chapter surface area and volume. Here I have a sum for you. The question is, a small indoor greenhouse is made entirely of glass panes, including base. Here we have to include the base, held together with tape. It is 30 cm long, 25 cm wide and 25 cm high. What is the area of the glass and how much tape is needed for all the 12 edges? Now the first part is, what is the area of the glass? Children, it is already given in the question that base is included. So the greenhouse has 6 faces in all. So for that we need to find total surface area. Let us start the solution. Length of the greenhouse L is equal to 30 centimeter, breadth 25 centimeter, and height H is equal to 25 centimeter. Now total surface area is equal to 2 times L into B plus B into H plus L into H. Now we will substitute values of L, B and H here to get the total surface area. So let us start with the calculation by substituting. 30 into B is 25 plus B is 25. H is also 25 and LH is 30 into 25, and since it is surface area, so its unit will be square centimeter. This gives us 30 into 25, 750, plus 25 into 25, 625, plus again 750. Square centimeter. This is equal to 2 into, we need to add all these, 5, 5 and 5, 10 and 2, 12 carries 1, 7, 7, 14, 1, 15 and 6, 21 square centimeter. And this is equal to, 5, 2's are 10, 4 and 1, 5, 2 1's are 2 and 2 2's are 4 square centimeter. So total surface area of the greenhouse is 4250 square centimeter. This is the first part of this question. Now we need to find how much tape is needed. That is, we have to find length of the tape. So for that reason, we need to draw the cuboid, which can give a perfect idea how to find the length of tape. Now children, as you know that A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H. So tape is used at the edges, okay? Now edges, how many edges are in all, that we already know. Number of edges in a cuboid is 12. And we also know that each dimension is 4 times. So here, number 2, number 1, length of tape needed is equal to sum of 12 edges. Now children, we should observe here that AB is 30 centimeter. So at the same time, EF is also 30 centimeter because the base is a rectangular in shape, and the opposite face, that is DCGH, is also rectangular. In this also DC is also 30 and HG is also 30. So in this way we see that each dimension, that is length, is 4 times. So what is the sum of 12 edges? It can be written directly as 4 into L plus B plus H, because we can see in this figure that L is appearing 4 times, B is 25, the opposite side here, this, and this is also the opposite edge. So 4 times B, and same way 4 times H also. 25, this is also 25, and the opposite side, that is GF and HE, is also 25. So now again, by substituting the values of L, B and H, we can get total length of the tape. So 30 plus 25 plus 25 centimeter, and this gives us 4 into 25, 50, and 30 is 80 centimeter, and this is 120 centimeter. So total length of tape needed is 120 centimeters.